I think it's a significant problem. I think that the application of that exception under the Act, Section 12, has grown and grown and grown. And, you know, I hope that Premier Clark, who has made it very clear that she wants to move towards open government, will have a look at this issue. And I hope that that's part of the publication, the routine release of information. There's very little that actually belongs in a cabinet, a true cabinet, confidentiality.